Well, yeah, because you're not flying on Clown's Lace. Oh, we're close to Northumbria. Are we going to actually get to go there or not? So how would this be if we picked Sarah to come with us? So he was actually, so yeah, we already know he's kind of half royalty, and this is where he was born, because the king had a fling with someone, or a one night stand. Not very king-like. Oh yeah, oh no, it was he loved her, he wanted to get married to her but he couldn't, and then he had an arranged marriage with who he's married to now, and yeah, it wasn't a fling or anything, I just had to jog my memory.
Who have we here?
Ha. Huh. And you are...
Do forgive me for butting in. I simply couldn't help myself. You are students, are you not? You've chosen a curious time to go hiking, what with the war on.
Well, we're looking for people.
Oh, me? I just drove down here from north of the Empire. I had a work assignment to take care of, you see, and...
A moment, if you would. Miss Lucy, please. You can't just go around talking to random locals like that.
Why?
Yes, yes, I know. But something about these young people simply piques my interest.
Yeah.
Simple, we went to school with him. And trains are stopped, that's why we can't use them. True. Yeah, you do. So it doesn't sound legal. Yep. Not yet, we haven't. Yeah. Well, one, you don't have to do that. Number two, please don't fight.
Dear me. Things certainly are getting lively over here. But fighting simply won't do. This is a place of rest and relaxation.
Finally, someone steps in. Surprised he didn't. Oh. Is this who I think it is? The club president of the garden club, I think, if I'm getting it right. Do you want to invite Fee to join the garden club? Picnic basket, oh, pat lunch. Yeah, you're not sorry. Yep, it was her.
That's right. My name is Adel, and I'm currently the proprietor of this lodge.
Well, don't you have a surname?
Though Class 7 may know me better as the head of the gardening club.
Yeah.
I was a year ahead of them.
Well, we've already got rooms booked, kinda. Yay, we're fully healed up. Okay, finally. It's been a long time before I got to heal. Okay, that was a well and good deserved rest. Oh. Seriously, I don't know what I would have done if there wasn't this. I would have hated to have run all the way back. But then again, I was hoping that was going to be a charging station. But, eh. Give me pizza. Okay, I got pizza. Okay, you only have the pizza, not it cooked in any other way. Alright, I'm done. Now it's time to leave. Yeah, that whole road was a pain to deal with.
So, based on this map, Ulster should be...
to the left. The path meanders quite a bit, though.
Well, it's not getting any shorter. Let's get going.
Yeah. So, what's going right? Oh, let's check. If I can. Ha! Oh, that's just the mine. Can't go there. Well, at least not yet, anyway. Ha! Well, at least I looked. Okay. Okay, do I want to go through all that hassle again?
This spot seems excellent for fishing.
Oh, over here. Yeah.
There! Battle complete. Let's continue.
Okay. Ha! Break the bar.
Looks like a real tough one.
Yeah. Okay. Big spider, I'm gonna leave. I'll be back to kill you later. Well, one, when I'm a lot stronger, and two, I've got everybody else. Seriously, it's stuff like that, look.
Those sword tricks of yours sure came in handy.
Thanks, Yuna. I trust your skills in battle.
Yeah. Oh, late slide. Okay, break it. Uh-oh, spider again. Okay, what's down
that
here?
That enemy is strong. Please be careful.
I ain't gonna bite it. There you go. Uh-oh.
Nice teamwork back there, Yuna.
Aw, you think so? Thanks, Fee!
And Fee and Ash leveled up. Yeah.
I did it!
Just those two.
Nice!
I need to really pay attention next time. If there's something chasing me, or something near me, do not go for a box, or crate, or whatever. Don't go for them.
Oh, a nice open area.
And that's a vineyard, I take it. Mueller's told me about the ones here.
Ulster's gonna be on the right up ahead.
Okay, for some reason I had a feeling there was gonna be a box up here. And my hunch was right. Just one box hiding. Ah. Okay, can you turn around? Turn around. Good boy. Ah!
Let's do this!
That didn't work. Well, they're not that strong, so this is easy.
My turn. There.
Let's go.
broken, but I didn't get a smash. Now I did.
It's down!
They're mine!
Not today!
My turn. Here I go!
So, basically, anyone can link attack with anyone else. Because, yeah, Yuna's linked to Kurt, and yeah, I did a combo finish with Fee. Yeah. Yuna's gonna miss.
My turn. There!
Let's go!
How can you miss? You're not even blind.
It's down! Yuna!
I got it! Ha! Ha! My turn. Ha! Yeah. Now!
Now, die!
I'll assist! Your speed is difficult to keep pace with.
I'd say you're catching up just fine.
Well, you don't have to push yourself to her level here. Arcana. I'm gonna call her Yuna. Hi. Okay, there's something there. There's that. What's down here?
There!
Anything interesting?
Ha, ha! Locked and loaded!
Oh, that leads to Northumbria. I know I've heard stories about it being desolate and all that, and the salt pail. Well, I still want to visit. See what's going on. There's nothing else that's going. That's probably going to be a picture. Going to take, isn't it? Ah. It's holding an apple. Okay, I got around there. Let's now take this picture. There you are. Take a picture of the orchard.
My turn. Let's go.
Very well.
It's my turn. Now, my turn.
Keep pressing the wrong button. Send landscape.
Hey, how's it hanging? Let me take a peek at the goods. Whoa, not bad. Here's a little something for your troubles.
Princess Alphen! Seriously, how are you getting all these pictures? Oh, when are they giving you consent? So when she was doing a little performance. That's when she's in front of the waterfall, water fountain, Why, you need to stop doing that. Okay. Is there a chest in here? Treasure. Yes, there is.
Treasure sighted. Begin recovery mission.
Yeah, got it. Okay, I'm free. Okay. Yeah. Make my way.
Aw, look at those fluffy sheep.
This isn't good.
Hey! I was paying attention to the sheep.
Now.
It's mine.
Stupid rabbit.
This'll end it.
Ow.
Very well.
At least these guys are weak. They don't do a lot more damage. And how can you miss?
Let's go.
You weren't even blind.
Yeah. It's down. Follow me.
Yes.
Yes. Hey, nice. You're actually pretty quick on your feet.
Hearing that from you is an honor.
Alright. So there's nothing. Wait, there's something here. But it's not going to be much. Gimme. And that's it. Okay. Okay, and now I can hear it.
Aw, look at those fluffy sheep.
They seem well taken care of. They must belong to someone in town.
Fields, sheep, we're in the sticks.
Don't say I'm gonna have another herding mission. They're always a pain. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this. Alright, let's go. I got sheep in the city and a horse. Oh, that might be the horse guild. Whatever it's called. When were you last here? I remember. Oh yeah, a lot.
Okay for me to be here? Shouldn't I be off fighting with everyone else?
No, not everyone's fighting.
Huh? Class 7? Wait, Ash? What are all of you doing here?
We come to see you.
Huh?
Why, where'd they go? So they're from here, they just haven't returned yet. Also, that was there. That was here. That's why it doesn't affect, doesn't affect everyone. That would be very helpful. Who are you referring to? Something up here. Ah.
Who do we have here? Huh. His presence. Ah, yes.
So you're blind, you're crossing Erebonia, and you want us to meet again. Okay. Would be fun to. Okay. You got anything? Yeah, I'm kind of skipping all this. Looking for freebies. Or basically because I'm here, a recipe. Nope, no recipe. Nothing. Okay, Oh, it's that riding glove again. Finally, I see him again. No, you didn't. Okay, I can ride along the highway. Is that it? Just the highway? What about the open field? Okay, let's go over here first. the star. Yeah, you would do that. And obviously there was nothing else there. Okay. Two more places. Two places to go and then... What? Well, we hope. that helps. I saw that. Oh no, it's just reading what's already here. It's not a book you can pick up. Well, maybe it is for information, but apart from that, nothing else really. Okay. I have one more place to go over there, and then it's down there. But hey there, let's go and find out more info. It's been 3 years since. Has it? Has it been 3 years or two? Okay, if it's been two, yes, you are 17. But I'm pretty sure I heard it was three. Obviously, she would. Yeah, she would. People in here, and only one person has the information. We're not at age to start drinking, so no. Like that. Fee had to throw that in there just so we can drink. Ash, be nice. Is this... Might be. Yeah, but there's not seven of us yet. Okay, there is if you count the other two back in the witch's village, but... Okay, so that's our next destination. Oh, it's getting good and interesting. Can't wait. Let's go.